cheese, there'll be the hat, the shot, the gangster. My husband, Luigi Snazzola, I think, has finally decided to go straight to hell, maybe. I don't know, but for years I pray he can love his wicked ways. He never does. And now, here it is already, 1929, in Chicago, in the USA, and this is what he said to me. He said, Gina, that is my name. I would climb the highest mountain for you. This is how he talks to me. He said, Gina, I would swim the deepest ocean for you. I like when he talks that way. But then he said, but right now, I cannot go straight for you, because until I catch the dirty rat who stole all of my money right from the safe. You see, he thinks someone stole all of his money, and he is angry at the whole world. He thinks it is his, the nice boy, his accountant, Vincenzo. Well, I know Vincenzo not taking the money, and the reason I know is because I took the money. But how can I tell Luigi I gave the money to the good sisters of Santa Teresa at the hospital? I do not think he would understand. Would you? But I cannot ask for the money back. God may strike me down. I cannot tell Luigi I took the money. He may strike me down. I cannot borrow the money from our good friend, Mr. Al Capone. You see, he and Luigi are best of friends. What is a girl to do? In the past, when I needed the money, I say, Luigi, I need a new dress. And he said, Gina, I am busy buying this. Or I say, Luigi, I need a new curtains. And he said, Gina, I am busy buying the curtains. So this time, when I needed the money, I think to myself, Gina, Luigi is busy taking the money. But it was so much money that they needed. I think I am, how you say, up the creek. Oh, what to do, what to do. Maybe I can go live with the good sisters. They might be much nicer to live with than my selfish Luigi. No. I cannot do that. Luigi will come find me, and then it will be curtains for me. Oh, they can know they want to do. Maybe I can ask the good sisters to name that new hospital wing after my husband, Luigi. The Luigi Snazzola Hospital Morgue. Oh, I can do it like that. After all, he sent so many people to the old work. Maybe that is why they need a new one now. And if they name that new hospital wing after my Luigi, then I know he can go straight. He can become a mortician. Oh, I know he will be very successful. People find it hard to say no to Luigi. I think I will find him and tell him right now. I think, thank you so much for listening and for your help today. Wishing me luck!
Good.